She's been smiling, she's been shining, and we have all been counting on her for chart-topping hits for the better part of six decades. But a whole new generation is now falling in love with her for a whole new reason. Her foray into the world of social media. Her tweets have been such a hit, they've inspired a recurring sketch on Saturday Night Live. And now they're even the inspiration for a new art exhibit in New York. In Newark. She is none other than five-time Grammy-winning recording artist Dionne Warwick, and she's with us right now. Dionne Warwick, I don't even know where to start. It's a pleasure to have you tonight.
Thank you. Thanks for inviting me.
It's our pleasure. Look, let's show people one of your early tweets here. This was from last year. I know you call them twotes, and I think we've got it here. There it is. Hey, Chance the Rapper, if you're very obviously a rapper, why did you put it in your stage name? I cannot stop thinking about this. Pretty simple there, but my question for you, when your niece first told you about Twitter more than a year ago now, did you ever think you'd be doing interviews talking about social media and a museum exhibit inspired by your tweets? Why do you think your tweets have struck such a chord here?
I believe because they're honest. I mean, it's that simple. You know, people ask me a question and I give them an honest answer, and I also ask questions, and I really hope that they're giving me honest answers.
And people didn't even think it was you writing them at first. They thought you might have hired someone to write your own tweets, and you had to sort of correct the record. What do you think of that?
People gonna think anything they want to think in any event. So, what's the point?
Well, let me ask you about this exhibit. It's part of the Newark Arts Festival. It's called The Queen of Twitter. How did this come about? What's your involvement here, and what can people see as part of this exhibit?
I've unfortunately haven't seen it yet. I'm planning to see it next week, but I've gotten incredible things of people who have seen it. They just couldn't believe what they were seeing, and the artwork, what people actually thought of my tweets and how they reconfigured their thoughts into the art of my tweets. I can't wait to see it. I'm really very excited about it.
People are pretty creative. I wanted to ask you about this, too. Just a few days ago, you made a pretty big appearance. SNL's Ego Nuotum plays you in a recurring sketch. But this past weekend, you actually joined her as a guest on your own talk show, so to speak. What was that whole experience like at SNL? And are you a fan of her impression of you?
Oh, absolutely. When I first saw it the first time, I literally fell out of my bed. I said, oh, my goodness, this is wonderful. It's a wonderful compliment to me, which I'm thrilled about that SNL thought that much of me to do. And she is just absolutely wonderful. We had such a great time, and it
so
was
you,
much fun.
So you had no pointers for a different kind of impression for her. You're happy with the way that it is.
Absolutely. She's doing a fabulous job.
Well, listen, I want to wish you a happy early birthday. I know you're going to be 81 next month. Some people have called this past year a resurgence, a renaissance for Dionne Warwick. Do you agree with that? How do you see this period in your career?
That is just continuing. How about that?
Just continuing. I mean, you're still performing too, right?
Yes, I am.
In addition to the Twitter exhibit, there's a new documentary. I want to make sure we point that out. It's done on your life and your career, focusing not just on music, but on your activism. It's going to be playing in New York City in just a couple days, right? What can you tell us about that?
Yes, tomorrow we'll be at the New York Film Festival, and I'm thrilled about it. We're the first film that they're showing opening night. I am thrilled with it. We've gotten wonderful reviews from everywhere that's been shown. People are responding to it in a very positive way. I can't wait to see what New York thinks about it.
I can't wait to see it either. I know you're trying to get it to a streaming service. We're wishing for the best and hoping that happens. Dionne Warwick, pleasure to have you here tonight. Thank you very much.
My pleasure, darling. Thank you.
And just a reminder, the documentary plays at the SVA Theater in Chelsea Friday night, and the exhibit in Newark runs through November 20th. All right, stay with us. Nick Gregory's coming back right after this with our full forecast.